Alrighty, let's see, let's get our money and our resources. Let's get the banners up. Alrighty. We got him set up as bait, if I remember right. I could probably go ahead and spend the money to heal him. I don't have any. I just acquired the ability to carry another party, so. Oh, he's maxed. Cool. Oh, yeah, because. Okay, so. Okay, let's. Good, I'm glad I couldn't get to the city. So now we can get some more points for her. One more heal, one more healing, little round of heal ups, and I should be able to take his butt out unless I miss him. And he missed after his heal. Funny. Nice, she's maxed. I gave her, I think, Banner Bear. Did I give her Banner Bear? No, I gave her Artifact Lore. So I want to give her Leadership. I don't want to give her Banner Bear until she hits 4. The only problem on this level is I wish that you could take your healer to the level where she could heal to 40 at least. I might actually would be better off to play this level with a priest. So I want to give her leadership. And nice. Two of those guys, we can have us a little archer. Say, I think they want to attack her, but I don't think they can reach her. Alrighty, let's take this guy outside for a minute. Let's take her and put her in, or close then anyway. Okay, I didn't build it. Oh, no, I did build an archery range. I think we built everything we could. Yep. Is there any spells? It's celerity wouldn't be too bad. It's kind of initiative boosting. I don't need water ward because the legions don't use any water spells or air spells per se. Let's see, true sight. I don't really need that. Earth ward. Definitely no. Don't leave that here. All right. Nope, you can't hit him. I wonder if. See if we can bait him up close enough where we can get him. Or I'll go the long way around and nail him up. May have some of his red back. There we go. He's wanting. Oh, please. This guy ain't nothing to me. Except for when you miss. Which is really irritating. Alrighty. Actually, what I should do with this guy is bring him out here. Yeah, that's what I thought. I don't think this guy has any super units anymore. I think he just has. Oh, so close. I'll kill the healer with the gargoyle, but I got him dead. And hopefully, he might go up. Yep, nice. Now I get an archer, a full archer. These guys got a ways to go if they're going to hit four, which I'm not really. There's my banner. I knew it was here somewhere. Okay, let's. Put somebody out there for him to chew on. And he won't be wanting to kill the wizard. Doesn't have any movement points yet. Oh, I didn't know I could hit it. Oh, nice. It'll give me something to kill, make some more points, I hope. Alrighty, they got 42. Put some 60. Excuse me. Not too bad. A little bit. I gotta get forward enough to beat this other city down. Yeah. That's because she's right next to the mana that'll do that. Let's go get my healer healed. Let's get her in a building. Okay. In turn. Okay. We got all that cleared out. Yeah, the cultist. Let's heal her. Let's take him down this direction. Do you have the stone ring? Or did I already do that? I think I already did that stuff. Oh, this guy's out for blood. Oh, this guy's up there, 3. Uh-huh. No, a couple of the 6s. Good, I'm glad I didn't have no more movement points. He probably killed my angel. So, we need to get him. Oh, he's there. So, let's soften this dude up a hair. See if I can take this dude out. No more level 6 sorcerers there. Oh, a little chunk of change there, but alrighty. Yep, Fred's old man. Shouldn't have stayed there. I'll let him take his guy up there and deal with Mr. Poison Man up around the corner if he wants to. Oh, no, he's going to try to take the city. He might end up doing it. Which would be alright, because if he takes the city, then I'll come beat him up in the city. Okay. Oh, I didn't realize he had the double unless he has the Hellhound next. Yep. Come on, one more. Kill him. Oh! There. Glad I got the arrow. I thought he was going to get another puff of fire on me. Wow. Alright, Let's see if we can get rid of this guy. There we go. Oh, come on with the missing. It gets so irritating. Oh well, that was a good try. Okay. Nah, it's funny because now I get to go beat you up again. Cool. Alrighty. In this turn, okay. Then the turn. Let's see if we can clear this top out. And then it's just about 30 minutes. We'll call it a day. And we'll probably finish this on the next or the next. Oh, he's going to send some people out. Interesting. Can I hit him or should I... Yeah, let's see what this does on auto. Wow, that's funny. He's just going to keep sending people out, but see what he does. Alrighty. Let's put a thief out here. See if we can bait out a Bolera. I just hate those guys because they poison. They're not really worth that much points. Yeah, okay, we all survived, which was good. I'll go ahead and haste him just so we can grab that bag, which is a healing potion, which I think I will actually use. Go a little long here. We'll see what we can get over here. Huh, interesting. Let's put another thief out here. Yeah, 75. I'm gonna clog up this alleyway. And I don't know if I want to put her in there or not. I think I'll just leave her up tight here for now. I didn't even put her in there for now. Oh, good. Yeah, bring her on down. Go in here and take care of these guys. I think this is just 100 gold. No, it's 300 gold. Oh, and the boots. I forget about the boots. I want the boots. Okay, we're running up into 40, but all we basically have to do is take this corner city. Get these guys out of my way. Then I can come down and finish the map objective. Move on to the next map. But yeah, he's really putting the staff planters out there. And on that, I think I will save it. Sometimes I just make sure, double save it. And I will see you guys on the next video.